Welcome back, HMS!
We're here with this week's newscast.
Round one of three conferences started yesterday. The next conferences will be tomorrow and next Wednesday.
Yesterday was also the 4.0 ceremony for all the current 7th graders.
Let's go look at some highlights of the night. Now let's go check out the data dashboard.
6th grade with 88%, way to go, keep it up to get to your goal of 95%. 7th grade, you guys are at 82%, way to go, you're exceeding your goal of 80%, keep up the hard work. 8th grade, we're at 76%, we need to work harder to get up to our goal of 90%.
Speaking of grades, remember to go to tutoring after school if you need help.
Ask your teacher or any other teacher in your grade if they're offering tutoring.
Transportation is also provided if needed.
Be on the lookout for Saturday school updates coming soon.
As of today, there's 5.5 weeks until the end of Try 1 on November 16th.
So let's lead the way and work on passing all classes.
As a reminder, pre-ordering will only be Mondays and Tuesdays.
And if you haven't picked up an order, it's still waiting for you at the window.
6th grade, remember to look at the middle window to see if your advisory class is listed so you can move through the line faster.
Student IDs will be required to purchase anything at the window.
Also, if you bought Oculus, switch your air hockey time, check your emails.
Miss Crystal sent out an email to schedule your time.
Did you know 87% of Harrison Middle School students disapprove of middle school students drinking beer or other alcohol? Now you do. Stay safe, be responsible, and definitely be respectful to yourself and your people around you. Have a great day.
Question of the week. Last week's answer was 9 out of 10, and the winner is Esperanza Sandoval. Stop by the office to collect your prize. This week's question is, blank percent of HMS students disapprove of middle school students drinking beer or other alcohol. If you think you know the answer, leave your response in the box found in the office. Hey HMS, welcome to this week's sports segment. On Sunday, the Cowboys got smoked against the 49ers 10-42. Season's not looking too good for them. Seahawks had a bye week and so did the Huskies. And now that we're on the football, the boys had a game yesterday against Zilla and they lost.
Last week, soccer won the Highland 5-1 and also won the Sela 10-3. On Monday, 7th grade soccer game was canceled, but the 8th grade played and they tied 1-1, but they lost in penalty kicks 4-3. We'll be right back.
also have a game today at Pioneer against West Valley. You know who else has a game today? Girls volleyball, and it's against Grandview. They also had a game on Monday, and all 7th grade teams won, but only 8th grade A won. 8th grade B had a very, 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 very sad loss. And the fall sports is approaching, and Winter One Sports practices will be on Tuesday, October 24th. Winter One Sports include boys basketball and girls wrestling. If you haven't already, make sure that you get registered on Family ID. And that's all I have for this week's sports segment. Okay, we're good.
Welcome to the Focus Note segment with Ms. Garcia's class.
At the top of the paper, you will put the title, which is the main topic or essential question. In the left side of the paper, you will put the keywords, which have vocabulary essential to the topic. In the center part of the paper, you will put the notes, which are worked out examples and will be the largest, most important piece. At the bottom, you will put the summary, which are words we write in our own words. When we revisit and use our notes, it's tool for our entry test. We walk around the classroom with some music, and when the music stops, Mrs. Garcia calls out a number, and that is a number of people we need to quickly get into groups with. Then Mrs. Garcia asks a math question from the notes we took, and we can use our notes to remember the vocabulary or concepts we should use. It's not always easy to remember all things we learn in class, so having our notes is helpful.
Dominic, what is an equation?
An equation is a mathematical expression on both sides of an equal symbol.
Okay.
How does Focus Notes help you?
Focus Notes help me because they help me understand something that we've already learned, and I don't have to ask the teacher for it every single time.
This is an example of what your final project would look like in math.
Spirit Weeks continues through this Friday.
Today is Barbie versus Ken Day.
Tomorrow is Rockstar versus Rapper.
And Friday is Grizz or Cub Day, so wear your favorite SHS or HMS gear.
With the exception of this Friday, the 20th and the 27th will be Pink Fridays in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
So wear as much pink as you can to show your support. Before we go, this evening will be the 9th annual HOCO Parade.
It will travel from Central Park to the high school at 6:15.
After the parade, you're invited to stay and watch the HOCO Powderpuff game.
That's all we have for this week's newscast.
We'll see you next week with more.
As always, Ms., we leave you with a reminder, we're a community of learners working together to reach our fullest potential.
Go be awesome.